On Maui, a new development regarding a case involving homeless sweeps at Kanaha Beach Park. The ACLU said the Hawaii Supreme Court has indicated the county is required to hold a contested case hearing before seizing and destroying the property of homeless people. The ACLU represents two people who lost all their possessions during a sweep.